Mayor, our research clearly indicates the subsonic frequencies used by Shaw's underwater sea-seeker machines are having a dramatic effect on the local shark population. It's causing them to approach human settlements and to become increasingly more violent.
Listen, Brody, I don't know what they taught you in those institutions where you studied, but you're beginning to sound like your dad, your crying wolf. And Barn Plus is bringing in millions to our community. The machines stay. The Amity Shark Tournament begins tomorrow, and odds are they will catch the shark before anything else happens.
Thank you.